everyone, welcome back to my channel. As you can see, I have one of my outfits over here. The back of this outfit is very plain. I mean, it was plain until I drew some designs on it. Over here, I drew some designs so that it isn't so boring. Here I draw some leaves, and here I drew a unicorn and a flower, a butterfly, sun, heart, and I was about to draw a rainbow over here. Just then I thought, why don't I also show this DIY to you also. Okay, so let's get started. I'm about to draw a rainbow over here. So first take a pen and draw an outline of a rainbow. If it is not coming too dark, add some water or try drawing the rainbow over the outline again and again. So I'm going to draw each color, each part of the rainbow where I'm going to color. I'm not sure I can fit all 7 colors. Maybe I'll try just 1, 2, 3 and 4. Maybe I'll try just 4. Next, what you have to do is take some water and just put a drop over the rainbow. Okay, oops. I hope it's not too much. Okay, spread the water all over the drawing and take the necessary colors and start coloring it. It will be very dark. And it's getting a little beautiful. I like it. And now take another color. I'll take purple. You can take any color you like, or you can draw anything you like. As I showed you, I already drew some drawings. Next, I'll put the color green. It's not in the order. I know it's not in the order of the real rainbow, but I'm just drawing like a rainbow that I made up. So I'm thinking of drawing something else too. What should I draw now? Maybe like a smiley face. Yeah, maybe I'll draw a smiley face. Here I'll draw a circle. Oops, it's not a perfect circle, but I'll try my best to do it. Maybe that crying laughing emoji, that one. I hope I know how to draw that. Some tears, and over here also some tears, and the mouth. Okay, and now let's put some water on it. Okay, and spread it. Okay, and now I can color it in. I don't have yellow color, so I'm going to do with orange, which I think is too dark. That's okay. Maybe it can be an orange color emoji. Try not to color the tears also with orange, or you can start by coloring the tears, because it's a small drawing of the tears are so small, so you may accidentally color over it. So it's better to start with the blue, or you can carefully draw it. Now I'll color the tears in blue color. And the mouth in red color. Okay, the mouth also. I finished. I like doing this because it's very entertaining and fun. So I'm going to draw one more drawing. I don't know how many I'm going to draw. Just too fun. I'm going to draw a crown now. A crown. Oh, it's not coming. It's coming. Maybe I'll draw a rainbow crown. And I'll draw some gems. Here a gem, another and another and another. Yeah, I think that would be enough. So I'm going to color the gems in, what color should I color them in? How about orange? And the background, the background part of the crown. The crown part, not the background, sorry. The part beside the gems are there, I'll do it rainbow color. Here a little bit green. It's not so dark, I'll put a little bit water. I didn't put water in this one because that will be too dark. Yeah. Spread it. Okay, now I'll do it. Yeah, now it's coming. Okay. Now next I'll do violet. I like this color violet. Okay, and I'll do blue also. So I already drew lots of designs in this. So I hope you enjoyed my video. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Bye!